hi, welcome to Krishna's Kitchen Jatpathana. Today I will show you
take one grated potato, 1 to 2 pinch of garam masala, red chilli, 1/2 teaspoon or asparagine, 1/2 teaspoon ajwain or carom seeds, 6 to 7 mint leaf, chop it finely, coriander, 1 tablespoon, 1 to 2 pinch of salt or asparagine, 2 to 3 pinch of chaat masala. Now mix this well. Take 3 to 4 cherries, chop it finely and add to your potato mixture. Now add the another paratha and press these sides and now fry this paratha in your ghee or butter you can say until it is golden brown from two sides. Serve your paratha with raita or any veggie.
Try this and always be with Jatpathana. So thank you very much for watching this video and have a good taste.